Welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how to wipe cache partition on Samsung Galaxy S23 using Android recovery mode. You can use this method on Galaxy S23 Plus and S23 Ultra. Let's get started. To begin with, we need to turn off Galaxy S23. You can use any method. So, get this power menu. Here, power off. And again, confirm. Wait till the phone is completely shut down. Now, take a USB cable. I am taking the cable which came in the box. Connect one side of this cable to the phone and another to a PC or another Samsung phone. You will see this charging icon on your S23 screen. Wait till it shows charging with battery percentage. Next, press and hold volume up and side keys simultaneously. You can press the volume up button just before side key. Samsung logo followed by Samsung Galaxy appears on the screen. At this point, release the keys. Within a few seconds, it will enter into Android recovery mode. Here, we must use volume keys to navigate and side key to select. At present, reboot system now is selected. Using the volume key, choose wipe cache partition. I am using the volume down key as I need to navigate down. Now press the side key to go inside it. Here we need to confirm once again. So using the volume keys, choose yes and press side key. At the bottom you will see cache wipe complete. Next, select reboot system now from this menu and press side key to confirm. You can unplug the cable now. The phone will restart in the usual way. That's it for this video on how to wipe cache partition on Samsung Galaxy S23, Galaxy S23 Plus and S23 Ultra using Android recovery mode. Thank you for watching this video. For more tips and tricks videos, please subscribe to the channel.